Some things to expect about our first day of school this year at Corinth Elementary School. We will open doors for both bus students and car students at 7:15 on Monday morning. All bus students will enter from the front, as we traditionally do. Please keep the bus lane clear. All car riders will enter from the back entrance, and please, everyone who is a car rider, enter from the back entrance. This will help us very much as we are set up to receive students in those ways in two groups, and this will make our day get off to a great start. Some other things to think about is have your child ready to exit the car once you get to the staff member who will be helping you exit. If you're a pre-K or K student, someone can open the door for you, but if you're an older student, as you know, once the car stops, the line stops. Just go ahead and get out and make your way. We ask that all students have masks on, bring masks from home, and put a mask on and have that as you exit the car, and we'll wear our mask until we get to the classroom. We will do a temperature check for every student. We've got a great setup with three stations within the building, so this will happen very efficiently. As soon as temperatures are checked, students will have the option to go get breakfast. It'll be a get-and-go breakfast, a bagged breakfast that they will take to the classroom with them and eat with their teacher in the classroom. All our classroom teachers will be at their classrooms when students arrive and come straight to them after going again through a temperature check and the option for breakfast. Our day will look very much as every school day does at the beginning. For day one, we will have some class activities. We will go to recess. And we will eat lunch. This year, of course, we're eating lunch in the classroom. That will be brought to the room by the cafeteria staff. If your child is a home lunch student, they just need to bring their home lunch like they always do. And when it's time to eat lunch, the teacher will help them get everything set in the classroom. We will follow throughout the day the 6-foot distancing, both in our transitions, going to the restroom, arrival and dismissal, and within the classroom. We have distancing set up for everyone's safety, and we have the same procedures in the hallway. There will be a series of lines that are in the hallways that students will be able to follow, so it will be very, very easy for them to know where to walk, where to stop, because we'll have markers on the floor showing them each place they need to stand to keep them 6 feet apart from other students. We ask parents, both bus students and car students, as you arrive, stay together as a family group. Our older students can certainly help our younger students find their way through the temperature checks, through the breakfast procedures, and then point them in the right direction as they go to class. Our staff members, 100% of our staff will be on duty first thing in the morning to greet you both outside and to take care of children in the building to make sure they get safely to the classroom, because usually you help us with that, parents, but we know this year, for safety, no parents, no volunteers will be allowed to come in the building, only school staff members. Dismissal will be as it has been in the past, buses in the front and cars in the back. It will be from the classroom, however, this year. This is for your student safety, and we've got a very organized process in place to get students to the line directly from the classroom to the line that they need to be in, and then they will move directly out to cars to be loaded by our staff members with our normal procedures we've used in years past. And we will have a teacher at every bus door who will be checking a list at the bus door to make sure every child gets safely on their school bus and home on the correct bus. We hope you have a great school year. We know we will. We're so excited about your children coming to see us very, very soon. So Monday morning, let's make it great. Get a great start at 7:15, and we'll see you after school again. Car line is in the back. If your child is riding in the car, displace your car decal. If you have not gotten a car decal already, the teachers will have that with the student when they arrive at the car in the afternoon, so you can display that from this point forward. If you're a bus rider, make sure that you have a note. If you're a younger child, parents, put some type of indication if you know the child's bus number on them, on their backpack, where we can, that will help us as we keep kids organized through the day. So anything you can do to help, any questions you may have, please contact my office. But a few tips to get us started off very well on Monday morning. See you the first day of school. Thank you.